Question is given 5 power x plus 5 power x is equal to 100. So we have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out the value of x? Let's see solution. Five power x is equal to 100. This is question. So you can see here five power x is 2 times, right? So we can take 5 power x common here. So we are taking 5 power x common. So left term, that is 1 plus 1 is equal to 100, right? Now 5 power x times 1 plus 1 is 2 is equal to 100. So we can we have to cancel this 2, so we can divide by 2, right? So divide this term, divide both sides by 2, then we will get here 5 power x times 2 divided by 2 is equal to 100 divided by 2. Now this 2 is cancelled from this 2, so here it will become 5 power x is equal to 2 5s are 10 and 0. 5 power x is equal to 50. Now we can take here log, so we are using log here to solve this equation. So taking log on both sides, we will get here log of 5 power x is equal to log of 50, right? We are taking log here. Now we know one formula, that is if log of a power b, log of a power b is given, so we can write this b times log of a. So using this formula here, we can write this one, x log of 5 is equal to log of 50. Now we have to find out the value of x, so we can divide this by log 5 both sides. So cancel this log 5, we have to divide by log 5. So divide by log of 5 on the both sides, we will get here x log of 5 divided by log of 5 is equal to log of 50 divided by log of 5. Now x log of 5 divided by log of 5, so log of 5, it will cancel. So here x is equal to log of 50 divided by log of 5, right? Now this log of 50 we can convert into x is equal to log of 50. 50 is 10 times 5, so we can write this 10 times 5, 10 5s are 50 divided by log of 5. Now here x is equal to log of 10 times 5 divided by log of 5. Now log of a times b, you can see this is the form of log of a times b. So if log of a times b is given, so we there is formula, we can write this one, log of a plus log of b, right? So using this formula, we can write this one, log of 10 plus log of 5. So we are writing this one, x is equal to log of 10 plus log of a plus log of b, that is log of 5, divided by log of 5. Now x is equal to, we can separate this term, so log of 10 divided by log of 5 plus log of 5 divided by log of 5, right? Now x is equal to log of 10, so log of 10 we can write 5 2s are 10, so we can write this one, log of 5 times 2, 5 2s are 10 divided by log of 5 plus, now log of 5 divided by log of 5, so it will become cancel, so here it will become 1. So we can write x is equal to 1 plus log of 5 times 2 divided by log of 5. Now x is equal to 1 plus log of a times b, same formula again. So log of a times b is given, so we can write log of a plus log of b, right? So using that formula we can write this one, log of 5 plus log of 2 divided by log of 5. Therefore x is equal to 1 plus log of 5 divided by log of 5. We are separating term here, so log of 5 plus log of 2 divided by log of 5. Now x is equal to 1 plus, now log of 5 divided by log of 5, so it will become cancel. So here it will become 1. 1 plus 1 plus log of 2 divided by log of 5. So log of 2 divided by log of 5 is equal to, x is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2. So 2 plus log of 2 divided by log of 5. Or we can say in another way, x is equal to 2 plus log of 2, log of 2 to the base 5, log of 2 to the base 5. This is the value of x here in this equation. So let's verify, is this correct or not? So let's verify this value. So let's verify this value. 5 power x plus 5 power x is equal to 100. This is quotient, right? So we have to substitute value of x is 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5 here. So if x is equal to 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5. Now we are substituting this value here. So 5 power x is 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5 plus 5 power x again. So value of x is 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5 question mark 100, because we have to verify this value. Now 5 power 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5. So here you can see this is a form of a power m plus n. So if a power m plus n is given, so value of this we can write a power m times a power n. This is formula. So using this formula we can write this one, 5 power 2 times 5 power log of 2 to the base 5. So here 5 power 2 times 5 power log of 2 to the base 5 plus, here same formula here we can apply. So 5 power 2 times 5 power log of 2 to the base 5. 5 power log of 2 to the base 5 question mark 100, right? Now 5 power 2, so 5 power 2, that is 25. 5 5s are 25 times 5 power log of 2 to the base 5. So here we can say value of this, here one formula we can apply. So if a power log of b, that is 2, to the base a, means here this value is same, a power log of 2 to the base b is given, a power log of b to the base a is given. So we can write this value, because a here base is same, right? So value of this is b. So using this formula here, 5 power log of 2 to the base 5 value is here 2. So we can write 2 plus 5 power 2, 25. 5 5s are 25. Same again, 5 power log of 2 to the base 5. So same value, same formula, that is a power log of b to the base a. So value is b, that is 2. Question mark 100. Now 25 to the 50 plus 25 to the 50 question mark 100. 50 50, that is 100. 50 plus 50 is 100, is equal to 100. So here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x is equal to 2 plus log of 2 to the base 5. This is correct solution for this equation. Thank you.